At least four generations of my family have worked in the Gwydir lead mines. My great-grandfather, my grandfather were both miners. My dad was a miner in Willoughby Mine and worked just down the road from Park Mine. 100 years ago, almost everyone around here was involved in mining. Many combined mining with farming, working a small holding or helping on local farms to supplement the unreliable mining pay. In addition to the big mines such as Hamna, the ground is riddled with pits, shafts and trenches where groups of two or three men prospected, hoping to strike it rich. If we were lucky. Cobblers Lode near Park Mine was named after the local cobblers who discovered the rich vein of lead and made a fortune. Discoveries like this raised hopes and encouraged further prospecting, but they were few and far between. The vein of ore in Gwydir was very thin and difficult to get to. The mine owners were desperate to attract investors and would go to great lengths to publicise the potential of the mines. Some were just carried away with the mining fever and lacked the experience to run the mine properly. Others were downright dishonest, making unrealistic claims about the probable rewards and conning money out of the investors. Hamna above you here is a typical example of the Victorian mines. Very showy buildings, but little in return. My dad didn't encourage me to go down the mines because the earnings were unsteady. Mines changed owners frequently and many went bankrupt, so miners were often laid off. However, the tough miners were always admired, and the young lads around here were always keen to join their ranks.